I think it's us. There are several things. To be heard is very important. To let other people to notice is very important. But the one thing about the country is us, that we have to participate in the change of the society, because the society changes every day. Because we, 150 years ago, is an agriculture country. About 80 years ago, 90 years ago, is industrial manufacturing country. And then becomes service, becomes computer age. In the future will be robotic and artificial intelligence. The society change, the demographic change, and talent changes. So therefore, basically, we just have to adjust to that. And then every time I look at the youth with such energetic and ingenuity and everything, and Chau just mentioned this young man said, this is the smartest person I've ever seen in my life, because he has potential. I'm looking at you, all the youth of you. Every time I look at the vibrancy, and every time I just was casually talking to some of you, I was so moved. Because for me, I kind of like the old man about to wash away, but to look at you, you are the future of this country.